Lance Bass has speculated which other boy bands might have a homosexual member, using One Direction as an example. In an interview on The Rubin Report, Bass told host Dave Rubin that he thinks at least one member of the group might be hiding his real sexuality. Rubin said to Lance that if you took one of the One Direction kids, his guess was that one of them is gay. Lance then replied that, statistically speaking, one probably is. He added that coming out as gay ruins their business plan as girls fantasize about them. The NSYNC singer also said that during his boy band days, he never told anyone that he was gay, not even the other boys.